All right, I've been doing a lot of loading magazines, and I just wanted to show you what I'm using. This is a replacement for stripper clips or feeding them, you know, burning out your thumb. This is by Camo Brothers, C-A-M-M-O, so if you look it up. Magazine loader. And here's their logo. They're made in Michigan, made in USA, which get a thumbs up for that. I've had this for 2 years now, and it works real well for me. They offer in AK mags, and I'm not sure about SKS stuff, but anyways, you open her up, make sure this is slid all the way back or all the way forward here, then you just load your ammo in here. I do 95% of my ammo is all reloads. So this will hold 20 rounds. And then I'll load this up real quick. It works real nice. It's easy. My daughter can do it. It don't take a lot of force. Like some stripper clips, you gotta hit just right. Sometimes they're good. This is just works real easy, and it works in all your GI mags, your P mags, like so. Here's a P mag, slide it in. See, it's got your in depth, just like your mag. Just grab a hold of it. There's 20 rounds. Pretty simple. I'll do a, here's a standard Colt mag. I'll do that one. I'll pause it a minute. Okay. I have 20 rounds in this P mag. They hold 30. So, I have another 10 rounds, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Put it like so. Just put it in the P mag like so. There. Now you have 30 rounds in this mag. That's how I deal with the 30 round mags. That's how I load the unit. I get a little bit of a tilt, so they don't flop over. Because they will fall over like so if you lean it down the other way. I'm going to load this 20 round Colt mag. Just like so. Just kind of boring. Here. Almost there. Works real nice. I like the unit. Close her up. Grab your mag. Slide it in like so. Yeah, fine. There you go. Kind of awkward. Usually I do them straight down and they work real good. Just trying to get it all on the film. So, alright. I'll do one more. Okay, load it up, close her up, and put this regular GI mag in here, like so. There you go. 20 rounds. Alright, thanks guys. Everybody I show this to, they use it, and they end up buying one at the gun show. I'm sure you can buy them online. Nice for in the range bag or down here. I load up before I go shoot. So they work for pretty much. I haven't ran across a mag they didn't work for. So makes loading your mags a lot easier than trying to do the old stupid thumb deal, because once you get some pressure. All right. If you like videos like this, thumbs up, comment, subscribe, share, and thanks for watching.